I am Nathalie Piquet, a French experimental physicist working at the Max Planck Institute of Quantum Optics in Germany. I am fascinated by interference of light waves. Two waves can either reinforce each other or cancel each other. I have a passion for exploring new ideas using this simple principle together with laser frequency quantum. When one of our new experiments, which was deemed impossible, gives its first result, in some way a little wall is falling, and there is nothing more exciting to me. I have broken the wall around interferometry by developing an interferometer which has no fundamental limit in resolution. The trick is that only time is involved. My new type of interferometer is called a dual-comb interferometer because it uses two frequency comb lasers. These are ultra-short pulse lasers which emit over a broad spectral bandwidth, a spectrum of narrow laser lines which are precisely equidistant. In our interferometer, we measure how the interference signal of the two combs changes with time. This principle may look very simple. In practice, though, it took us many years to develop the concept, but now we advance the frontiers and we set the new state of the art. Indeed, most traditional interferometers, such as the Fourier transform spectrometer, rely on moving mirrors. With our breakthrough, the dual-comb interferometer, there are no moving parts, no optical aberrations. Our measurement times can be 1 million times faster than that of conventional interferometers. To match our resolution and recording speed, the mirror would have to travel over several tens of kilometers at a speed faster than the escape speed from Earth. The unique advantages of our dual-comb interferometry enable, for instance, to image clouds of greenhouse gases with high selectivity. We can even precisely determine the concentration of each gas. We have also devised a new type of digital holography, which can measure the shape of three-dimensional objects very precisely. What we have achieved so far is already incredible, but to me, the most exciting is still to come. For instance, our very precise spectroscopy of simple molecules may reveal that some of the well-known laws of physics are incomplete or even incorrect. Our precision holography could map the shape of a large object to within the size of an atom. Our interferometers may shrink so that they fit into your mobile phone. They could then monitor the quality of air at your home. In our group, we are all eager to make new discoveries. My team cannot wait to find out which is the next wall we will knock down.